please sleep. I don't know what is gonna happen at this night, because every freaking night has been just more horrendous than the last. Let's go. Hey. Oh, well, that's unacceptable. You wouldn't happen to be, like, near or at home, would you?
Near what?
Home.
At my house?
Yes.
I am in...
Oh, you're still there, huh?
Yeah.
Well, so, I don't know if you've looked at Snapchat in the last 10 minutes. I may have some sort of a problem here. Go look at the Snapchat, and then you'll know what my problem is.
I'm driving, what is it?
Oh. So my coordinates currently are -7200 and -5700.
Okay.
So if you can't deduce that problem...
Wait, -7200, -700?
No, -5700. I am like 10,000 blocks away from home. And, yeah.
You know what that sounds like? That sounds like it sucks.
It does suck, I agree. I'm a million miles away from home.
Why did you do that?
Well, I was just kind of going, you know, just like vibing a little bit, and then here I am. Okay. Yeah.
Because I am. I'm currently driving. Denver.
Why are you there again?
I'm moving.
What? Oh, did you tell me this? You think you may have told me? Did you tell me this?
Maybe. Yeah. I decided to move to Colorado. Because I'm permanently working home.
Why wasn't I first to know about this?
Colorado Springs.
You didn't tell me about that. Why wasn't I consulted?
I don't know. You want to move out here?
Not particularly.
Why not?
Because I have. Well, I currently have, don't. I have a non-work from home job. And you know the place I would go. You think I'd go to Texas?
Yeah.
What's the main place I talk about all the time?
Oh, yeah, New York.
No.
Yeah, you love the Yankees.
Yeah, I love the Yankees, let me tell you. Day one.
Oh, you just want to move into the Cheers bar.
Hey, man, you know? It's a good place.
Yeah, so I'm going to be moving.
Fully moved in.
Well, so I have to wait until April.
It's so sad.
April is our promotion cycle.
Okay.
And then if I get promoted, which I am very likely to do, I will probably move once I get a raise and a bonus.
Wow.
So, yeah. Who's that?
Wow.
So I was out here looking at, well, so I wasn't sure exactly where I wanted to go.
Mm-hmm.
Colorado, but I'm out here just, I went to Fort Collins, so I'm staying in Denver with some family friends.
Yeah, I remember you telling me about that.
Yeah, and then I made the trip down to Colorado Springs where, like, my parents' best friends live, and they pretty much sold me, so.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, that hurts a little bit. It's like I'm getting broken up with. Over the phone.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I think I can't play video games.
Yeah, you know? It's like, you're not...
I can't play video games anymore.
What? Oh, well.
So,
to be fair, I'm streaming right now, and Hyper in my chat used that joke, so I had to...
He said what?
He said got broken up over the phone.
Yeah, you really did.
And I used his joke, so I had to say that, so... Hyper said I won't ask for breakup sex. So when I hop out to Colorado,
I might ask for it. That's alright.
Me too. Something.
Yeah,
no, it was by drowned. No shot. Oh my. No.
Do you have a lot of stuff?
Yeah, it's so much. Oh man. No. I hate myself right now. Oh, I'm pissed.